Yeah, you know Jeffrey's been somebody's bitch for the past 3 weeks, right?
I know.
Yeah.
Hey.
What's up, CJ?
What's up?
What's up, man? Wanna go to prison?
What?
Nah, pick up Jeffrey. He's touching down today. You wanna roll?
Yeah, for sure. What Jeffrey doing locked up anyway?
We'll talk about that later, man. Let's roll. We're late.
Hey, it ain't Jeffrey no more. It's OG Loke.
OG Loke?
Oh, yeah. He's a real gangster now.
I see. What'd he do?
Anything he can get thrown in jail for his career, joyriding, parking fines, or some other bullshit.
What's up, dog?
Excuse me, sir.
Hey, you been to that Blotto shop?
No, but Satan told me to stop back.
Later, homie.
See you, man.
Nobody jacked GSF, fool.
In the ride.
Are you in business?
Hey, there that fool go.
Look at this fool, man. Perpetrating like he banging.
Think he hard. He got him.
Boy, I tell you.
I know that fool can't be serious.
Hey, what's happening with you, Jeffrey?
Hey, man, it's OG Loke, homie. OG Loke!
My bad. How was it, though, homie?
Man, what you think? How was it?
Hey, chill out, dude. So what you wanna do now?
Man, I gotta kill some cholo motherfucker. He was dissing me, man.
Hey, Jeff, I thought you was going to, college.
Man, fuck you. Motherfucker done stole my rhymes. He's in East Flores. Hey, give me a strap.
Man, why don't you stalls out with that shit to get in the car, fool?
What's your plan? Big gangster? Now you a free man and all.
Man, I ain't free. My parole officer lined me up with a job.
Motherfucker always trying to keep a player down.
Get in the car.
I'm too high for this shit, homie. You got that right?
Dude,
I'm gonna be a hygiene technician.
Coming up in the world, huh?
Just a stepping stone to greatness.
Thank you.
you, man. You gotta ease up, son.
Man, this is the spot.
Ain't this Vargo's hood?
Man, I don't give a shit. I'm gangsta.
Come on, let's leave Loke to deal with Casanova.
Hey, I'll stick with Jeff. I mean, Loke.
Okay, cool. I'll see you guys back on set.
Freddy, I've come for you, you motherfucker!
Hey, Loke, hold up!
Jeffrey, you got the wrong idea, man. That was just a prison thing. I got plenty of muchachas on the outside. I don't need your scrawny ass.
Man, ignore him. CJ, I don't know what he's talking about. Hey, yo, give me back my rhymes, you thief. I'm gangsta.
You dropped the soap, sugar. I don't know nothing about any rhymes.
Hey, motherfucker's making a run for it.
Hey, Loke, get back here, nigga. You crazy.
Hey, yo, back off me, CJ. I gotta protect my rat.
Ooh, chase me, chase me.
Enthusiasm, darling.
He's broken my heart. Get him, boy.
Yo, I almost killed that loudmouth motherfucker. Your ass is mine. Oh, no. I didn't mean it like that.
You want some legs?
DJ, help me out here.
Oh.
Don't you say a damn thing, CJ.
Wish you lonely, Lo? Hey, I like a nice mustache myself.
I keep it real, unlike you fake-ass motherfuckers.
Come on, gangster. Let's get back to the Grove.
Nah, I can't. I gotta go and sign in for this damn job.
Whatever you want. You wanna ride anyway?
Sure thing. Let's roll. Hey, take me to the burger shot in Marona Beach.
You're the boss.
Cause I'm keen with the hygiene on a mission like a super technician, baby.
Going ear to ear. Hold that shit, man. Look at you. All muscle and shit.
Man, I got 17s on a hang.
We could have did that out here.
Because I did it in the joint, it's real now.
Yeah, I guess it is. Gangsta. Set G on the mic and I'm hyped.
CJ, don't be a stranger, fool.
Yeah, for sure. I'll see you around.
Like a quarter pound. Later.
Asshole.
Yo, Carl, see you around.
Fuck they doing over here anyway, punk ass police.
Those nosy motherfuckers won't leave me alone. Think I'm Mr. Big or something. But I don't tell them shit. For me, it's all about my homeboy Carl.
Yeah, whatever you say.
The gang is real important, CJ, you know that. You down to represent, baby?
Yeah.
Look, my cousin is coming in town from Maine, come. I gots to go scoop her up.
All right, then. Come on.
The whole party.
What you want me to roll with you for anyway?
No reason.
I just wanted to get in the carpool lane.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, man, just cool out, homie. Just chill.
Your cousin coming here from Mexico.
Yeah, me and her go way back. Way back.
Ah, Smoke, you full of shit.
Don't be prejudiced again in my presence, Carl. Everybody is my cousin.
About being called crazy. When I was a little girl, they said I was crazy. And they threatened to drown me. I got them back. Years later. I'm crazy for loving you.
Okay. My cousin Mary's in there. Sweet, sticky, bud fresh off the plantation. Here, pull up here. Let me do the talking.
Man, I should've known.
Hey, excuse me, Jose. Yo soy el Grando Smokio, and I want that grass. Comprende?
Hey, fuck you, cabrón.
What?
Now that ain't nice.
Coffeo up el Guido before I blow your brains out all over the patio.
Chinga tu madre, pendejo.
Oh, man, let me get to here.
Fuck this, man.
Fuck this. Get him, Smoke.
Yeah, yeah, go get that shit now.
Get him.
What you talking about? Yeah, fuck a big Smoke. Remember that name. We gotta stick with him. I ain't built for this shit.
I had a difficult childhood.
You're half-wit!
He said every Oscar winner started in the
corner. Except the next one!
I could drive as well as CJ, man, I'm telling you.
Yeah.
Hey, homie, what's up?
Hey, what you saying about me, fool?
What's up, man?
I'm saying that the East Coast made you drive like an idiot, fool. Man, you always crashing cars and shit. And for some reason now, you back. All it is CJ drive here, CJ drive there. Bullshit.
Man, why don't you just take it easy?
No disrespect, man, but you can't drive for shit.
Thanks, man. Nah. Say what you really mean.
You such a good government, homie. You gotta ride shotgun. Show CJ what's cracking.
Hey, you know something? You right. Cheers, CJ. You can drive, homie.
He's tripping.
Pike's Ballers Country. Do us a little drive-by, huh? You know something, Outback? You are chauffeur for this little kid. Come on.
G, thanks, G.
Just don't drive like no fool.
It ain't legal hunting alligator down in the swamp, boy. Now everybody blamed his old man for making him mean as a snake. When Amos Moses was a boy, his daddy would use him for alligator bait. Tie a rope around his waist and throw him in the swamp. Alligator bait in the Louisiana Bayou. About 45 minutes southeast of Tippito, Louisiana, lived a man called Doc.
It's a nice.
Named him after a man of the cloth. Called him Amos Moses. Yeah.
Ballers Turf, you dog ready?
Yeah, for sure, I'm ready.
Carl, just concentrate on the driving, and we'll take care of the shooting.
Listen to the man, fool. And try not to park us up a tree or something.
Yeah, if the car stops, we dead meat.
Let's win.
Well, I wonder where the Louisiana chef went to.
Damn, man, move. Move.
Well, so get lost in the Louisiana bayou. About 45 minutes southeast to Denver, Louisiana.
Get us the hell out of here. We iced them, CJ. Let's hunt down some more.
A son that could eat up his rent and groceries. Named him after a man of the claw. Called him Amos Moses. Sit down on him, Amos. Make it count, son. About 45 minutes on these
tickets. Stab out here, CJ.
This is what cowboys listen to. No wonder they invented the electric guitar. K-Rose!
Your home is your castle.
That was way too easy. That's no blast. That's on some more volatile.
Trying to storm the gates. No longer. At Executive Entry Extermination Service, we'll ensure that you live in a fortress and live your life worry-free.
With my vindictive and backstabbing personality, I always knew I'd be successful. But there's a price to pay. Money gives me freedom. Freedom to be scared of things that normal people don't have to worry about. When it comes
what you
to
waiting for, CJ? Find us some more ballers so we can cap.
I turn to outside help.
Your home will be surrounded by only the best security equipment. Razor wire, Dobermans, lag lights, night vision, and motion sensors. And if a stranger or unwanted relative should make it inside, all of your doors will be wired with bombs.
Children need to go to school.
Your children will be equipped with bulletproof vests, and depending on if they attend public school,
smash stun guns, girl, and mace.
When you're successful, nobody wants to be bothered.
I'll slaughter anyone who even thinks of harming my family with Executive Intruder Extermination. Nation Service. They do it for me.
Call today for your free home demonstration. The world is a dangerous place. For you, it doesn't have to be.
This song is so cute.
Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys.
If you let your babies grow up to be cowboys, they'll have fantasies that involve tractors, a ham, and a pair of twins.
Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. They'll never stay home and they're always alone, even with someone they love. Cowboy ain't easy to love, and he's harder to hold. He'd rather give you a song than silver or gold.
Yeah, Grove is back, man. Grove is back.
Yeah, for sure. They were slipping, man.
Man, I'm shocked you ain't get us killed, CJ. Let me check myself. Am I dead?
Hey, Carl, ignore that motherfucker. You did good today.
Probably just right away. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Don't let them pick guitars and drive them old trucks.
You're down with the Grove and the Ballers North. So watch yourself for now on CJ.
Yeah, yeah, for sure. You know that. I'll see y'all later.
Here, take this. Go get yourself some beers.
It's only a little bit.
Hey, I'm just doing my job for the hood.
Got caught slipping bad, huh?
Yeah, what's up now, G? I'm sorry about this.
You just...
One thing I love is a fair one. Get him up. This ain't nothing. I'll drink the whole thing. I heard you don't care about your set, homie. Prove me wrong.
Wall Street families.
Righteous, homie. Oh, so you think I'm a punk, do you?